SaskTip Crime of the Month.
Over the course of the past 3 years, there have been 4 separate incidents involving 5 elk that have been illegally shot in the Strasbourg Hills, east of the communities of Strasbourg and Duvel. In most cases, the animals were shot from a road, on posted land, and within 500 meters of occupied buildings. In all cases except one, only the quickest and easiest portions of the meat from the animal were taken. Conservation officers are looking for the public's assistance in solving this matter. If you have information on this case or others, conservation officers would appreciate your help. Call a toll-free Turn and Poachers line or #5555 from a SaskTel cell phone. Callers can remain anonymous and may be eligible for a cash reward if their information leads to a conviction.
SaskTip Crime of the Month, brought to you by the Ministry of Environment, Fish and Wildlife Development Fund.